Thank you. And now we have the other semi-final fight between Vladimir Berezovsky of Russia in white and Florian Dutilloy of France in blue. And Dutilloy tried to come in for Uchimata Makikomi, and Berezovsky just held him there, standing until the referee called Mate. Big Uchimata Makikomi. Dutilloy catches Berezovsky. But the first attempt, he didn't really get his opponent off balance. And, well, that was action for Berezovsky. Sorry. So Vasari given Ippon. The referee has changed to Ippon. Berezovsky came in really deep and just kept on driving, aiming his head down, continue with the rotation, and scores Ippon with that Uchimata Makikomi inner thigh winding throw. And he really got the hip in deep, got his opponent up in the air. So well, 2 minutes passed and there's no score or penalty on board. So this is a very closely matched fight between these two fighters. Good series of exchange of techniques from these two. So Shapirov is really trying to close him well and then gets in with the Ouchigari. And Murao tries his Tomonagi. Minutes passed and there's no score or penalty on board. So this is a very closely matched fight between these two fighters.
Remember that the accreditation for the teams will start from phase 2.
Good series of exchange of techniques from these two.
The accreditation for the teams will start from 15 to 16
So Shapiro is really trying to close him more out and then gets him with the Ouchigari. And Murao tries his Tomonagi.